While addressing ahead of the centenary celebrations of Kigezi High School, the former Prime Minister of Uganda, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, urged the government to address issues impending effective implementation of universal education at both primary and secondary levels. He pointed to the absence of proper inspection in public schools.
Because of the huge numbers of students and many schools and perhaps inadequate infrastructure within government to inspect and guide some of these UPA schools, there may have been problems. Not may, in fact. It's a fact that there have been problems. But the answer is to just respond to those problems and even plan ahead.
According to Rugunda, free education that includes universal primary education and universal secondary education is the biggest achievement in the legacy of the NRM government.
Universal primary education and universal secondary education were introduced by this government, and they have done a great deal of work to make education available both in urban and rural areas and almost to every child in Uganda. This is a great achievement that this government will always be remembered for.
Although several stakeholders, especially members of parliament, have been making calls for the government to scrap off grant aid to the traditional schools which are charging high and exorbitant school dues, Rugunda opposed the move.
Just examine the areas that are raising the costs and that may be obstructing excellent performance of the traditional schools. We review and reform where and as necessary. But the traditional schools, which have done great work in the past, will, in my view, continue to do great work.
Rugunda, an old boy of Kigezi High School, hailed its legacy and its contribution in the development of Kigezi sub-region, vowing to set up more structures as the school celebrates 100 years.
Kigezi High School has made enormous contribution to the development of the country in many different ways. Where you go in the country, be it in business, be it in governance, be it in academia, be it in many other professions, you will find old girls and old students of Kigezi High School.
Kigezi High School means a lot to us who went through it. Many of us see it as an incubator of men and women for service.
In our days and the days before, the school was based on Christian values. In other words, discipline of the boys was as important, if not more important, than academic excellence.
The legacy of Kigezi High School is depicted in its notable old boys like the former Prime Minister Mama Mbabazi, former Finance Minister Ezra Suruma, former Governor Bank of Uganda Emmanuel Tumusiime Mutibile, Dr. Kizza Besigye, Dr. Bed Bwanika, among others. The due date for the grand ceremony is September 30th, 2023, and President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni is expected as the guest of honor. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.